So have you ever been recommended by your dentist that you need sealants, but you just don't know if it's necessary? Well, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you that sealants are necessary for your teeth. Pretty much what a sealant does is it prevents you from having future cavities. So sealants are usually highly recommended in younger children around the ages of 12 to 13, once when their first permanent molars have erupted. The dentist likes to seal them off so the child doesn't get any cavities in that tooth. And then also too, even adults can get sealants. As far as it being necessary to have, it's not completely necessary for you to have, but yes, it's highly recommended. If you don't want to have cavities in your teeth, then a great preventative treatment option would to be to have a sealant. So, you know, listen to your general dentist and get the sealant done. It'll cause you less headaches in the future, and it's an easy procedure. There's no shots involved. There's no drilling involved. It's just a matter of fact of placing the material on your tooth and letting it cure over a period of time. So once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on the necessity of the sealants.